Hey guys, this is iJangoFish here.
iJangoFish.
And we are iJangoFish. We combined them. Alright, so anyways, we caught Mewtwo.
No, we didn't catch Mewtwo yet.
Well,
but
we are gonna catch Mewtwo. So he's right here. And we're gonna battle him.
Right? We're gonna catch him.
Catch him, yeah.
But we only have like 14 Ultra Balls, so what up?
Do this. Alright, level 70, Mewtwo.
And first we start off with
Jaws.
Jaws.
As known as for alligator.
So what should I use? I should use let's use Surf.
Alright, Surf. Oh no, Circle Cut.
So yeah. And he is.
Hi! We're at Pokemon Center! And we're in a store!
Okay. That was battling that Pokemon. That was
and he's gonna get died.
Okay, that was his brother. And that was my cousin.
And the other cousin.
Yeah, but the other cousin not talking.
Okay, now she is. She just laughed.
Yeah, but that's not talking.
Oh, Mewtwo just avoided the attack.
Okay.
When are you gonna stop it?
Okay.
Like,
oh, we're gonna use Surf again.
So just lost.
Yeah, I hope it doesn't die.
I hope it will.
No, oh, okay, we can catch him now.
Wait, not yet. We should use Superpower. Because I know we'll knock him out.
What up?
Oh,
Superpower.
Superpower.
And
oh.
We're making a video.
Yeah, we are.
Video?
Yeah.
Okay, let's use bag.
Okay, let's go to the bag.
Pokeball. Ultra Ball.
Come on, let's
do this.
Come on. One.
Oh.
We almost got her.
Him or her.
No, none.
Unknown.
Only he.
Alright, let's use.
I think he's the one who has a gender. Ultra
Ball. Use Ultra Ball.
He is almost died.
Ah,
come on.
Oh.
What up, people? This is iJangoFish.
Yeah.
iJangoFish. Can you? Okay.
Come on.
So chocolate chips.
Oh,
you don't like chocolate chips and whipped cream? Come on.
Okay. I don't know what he's doing.
He's using guard swap, but I don't know what that does.
But not making Jaws die.
Let's use a Pokeball, just in case.
Let's see if it does work. I know it won't, but still.
Maybe.
See, I told you.
In my Pokemon Pro, I caught Giratina with a Pokeball.
Oh. Guard swap. No, it's Psycho Cut, my bad.
Oh, Jaws is almost dies.
What did that thing?
Guys, shh. Lisa, go back.
Please subscribe to us.
Subscribe, please.
We only have one subscriber right now. That we joined like 2 days ago.
Okay, now let's just use Ultra Ball, please. I'm feeling this one is a lucky one.
Come on.
I like it, come on.
Stay one. Still.
Maybe like songs, that's how I should sing.
Lala.
Sing grenade.
Grenade.
Okay guys, stop, seriously.
Yeah, seriously. We only did that for like 6 minutes. Premier Ball. Oh man.
Come on. Fail.
Mayo.
How do you catch him?
You could use an Ultra Ball, Dust Ball, Pokeball, Great Ball, Master Ball.
I know.
Wait. Yeah.
Yo, dude. Ultra Ball. Number 9.
Hey, come on.
Come on. Please, come on.
Come on. Please stay still.
Can you at least shake three times and then bounce?
I have a feeling that we're not going to catch him.
A feeling?
Yep, I have a feeling that we're not going to catch him.
Stay still.
Why does it always have to shake once?
I know.
Only once. Okay, power swap. Why do you keep using that? Guard swap, power swap. A psycho cut. Let's use Ultra Ball! Please.
It's okay.
Doesn't matter.
My jaw's gonna die.
So, let's use Venusaur and hopefully it goes first. And we can use Sleep Powder.
Sleep Powder.
But it's in level 32, so hopefully he uses Guard Swap or something. No, Sleep Powder. Yes, Guard Swap.
Yay, Guard Swap.
But Sleep Powder is like 75 accuracy, so what up?
Hello!
Yeah,
let's use Sleep Powder again.
Yes, Guard Swap. I can't believe Jaws died.
I know, right? Yes! Now we can catch him now.
Hopefully. And hopefully, if we run out of Ultra Balls, we could use a Pokeball. And we only have one more Pokeball, then we could catch it.
Yeah.
That happened before.
How?
Okay, Ultra Ball number or something.
Close.
I know, right?
Oh, man.
We only have four more Ultra Balls, but five more Pokeballs. So, one, two.
Oh, no! Again!
Okay, it's still asleep.
It's still asleep. That's good.
That's good. Okay, Ultra Ball number something. Two, three,
yes! Yes, we got Mewtwo! Woot! Yes!
So, we're not gonna give this a nickname.
No, we're not.
It's a legendary.
Oh, look at him, Mewtwo!
So,
and next time, we're gonna catch...
We got a caller.
Vance.
So stay tuned.
Stay tuned and subscribe to iJangoFish. Peace.
Out, home dog.